Hello, this is Jose Gonzalez. We're here at my apple orchard, and we're doing a research looking at SBFS or sooty blotch and fly speck in apple fruit, but we're also looking at some leaf spots that have been developing. As you can see here, this is called frog eye leaf spot, and we'll be looking at it because this disease affects leaves, but it also can affect fruit. So we're gonna keep track of it.
This poor apple tree, man. Frog eyes all over it.
Yeah. But if you see, there are some trees that don't have much. So that, yeah, I will do an assessment.